A hot day. Our class pet seemed to have a cold.
What's wrong, Ferbler?
Oh, poor Whittle Thing has the snifflies.
Whoa, that's more than just the sniffles.
More like explosive sneezeitis.
Explosive what-itis?
Sneezeitis. It's a cold super hamsters get.
What can we do to help her?
The vet gave me some information. Now, where did I put it? I remember it says she can be cured by a plant.
A plant? No prob! Be back in a snap. Plant! Will this work?
I don't think so, but Ferbler needs a special kind of plant with a flower on it. If Ferbler sniffs the flower, she'll stop sneezing.
Huh? Oh, looks like this one makes a good snack, though.
Huh. At least your appetite is still good.
I wish I could remember what the plant looks like. Aha! Here's the picture of it.
Ah! Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, we needed that.
Now we don't know anything about the plant Ferbler needs.
Well, we do know one thing about it. Thought projecting. We know it has a flower.
Right. So we just have to find the plant, let her sniff the flower, and then no more sneezing.
Oh, oh, I know a place that's full of plants. The City Town Greenhouse. It's like a big indoor garden.
There are all kinds of plants there.
Even super plants.
I bet we can find the plant we need there.